the issue of rehabilitation and resuscitation of people that have issues with mental health disability. And this your group, I've seen what you have done. You have done a lot of things. It's just that...
And one thing too, like what I noticed now in college, or at in college, you know, so when some students or some of them, maybe they just came out from the prison, or they are into drug addict, they want to go back to education, you know, the way they behave in college, you know, is so bad, because everybody have issue, everybody have problem, you understand? So we should not divide. Don't divide yourself out of because you went to the prison, because you're drug addict. So, you know, this is education. We have, you know, this is social society that we have to come together to help one another, you know?
That's interesting, but at least I've gotten the core message of your listing to work for improvement in mental health care and services. That's, your group is committed.